this in Punta Gorda. Two people are dead and three others hurt after a fire this morning. This happened at an apartment complex right off of Tamiami Trail near Pine Trail Road. Five people were inside of that home at the time of the fire. We know at least one person inside was a child. Firefighters tell us they were able to contain that fire to just one unit. The state fire marshal is investigating the cause of that fire.